Is over for a man wanted in connection to a deadly shooting in Perry County. 37-year-old Willie Lewis was arrested today by Kentucky State Police. He's the third person facing charges in connection to the death of Ryan Terry, whose body was found Sunday on Turner Ridge Road. 28-year-old Jordan Campbell and 45-year-old Rebecca Campbell are both charged with murder in the case.